attention like ladies and gents when I mention my name at the door. And I hope you'll pardon me, see by my card I am finding a world we may explore. You're in the dream I have drawn, you're like the wings for my song. I get a lift with your gift to know right from the wrong. Really strong, our imagination will find this occasion to go where we know we belong.
It was that time again. Bedtime. But Harold didn't want to go to sleep. Loved to play with his toy animals. Sometimes he even wished he could be an animal. But which one? Would it be more fun to hop like a kangaroo, roar like a lion, or slither like a snake? Harold decided there was only one way to find out. Many things an elephant could do with its trunk. Harold wished he had a trunk too. Decided he was ready to try being another type of animal. Giraffe with its long, long neck. But the leaves weren't Harold's favorite food. Harold would try being a camel. Camels could travel a long way through the desert without food or drink because they stored it all in a hump on their backs. Harold didn't have a hump like a camel, so he made himself ready for the trip as best he could. Was hotter than Harold expected. Harold was still thirsty. So he drew an oasis. Harold was deciding which animal to become next when a pack of cheetahs went racing past. Harold thought it would be thrilling to run as fast as a cheetah. Harold realized he needed something to help him run faster. But he still wasn't going fast enough. So,
race and count me in. I'll find my pace when we begin.
You're flying.
I feel like flying.
Wow.
With my feet on fire, it's a case of win or lose. You've got a mind to pick and choose.
Keep flying now.
And I can fly
somehow.
So you cats and kits don't just sit, get the beat. If I come in second, that's not bad, I reckon, but better if I try to win. I'm flying like the wind. This race is long, but I am strong. I found my place where I belong. It's too hot to stop, or I start frying now. I'd rather fly somehow. There's a light at the tunnel's end, just around that twist and bend. You can be my best new friend, win or lose if we so choose. So fly, let's fly like the wind.
It wasn't quite clear who had won the race. But Harold had enjoyed himself just the same. The cheetahs were ready for a nap. Harold was tired too, but the last thing he wanted to do was sleep. Harold decided it was time to become a different sort of animal.
Bye-bye.
Harold was still feeling warm from all of his running, so he decided to cool off in the snow. Now now Harold knew exactly what kind of animal he wanted to be. A penguin. Penguins played in the snow all day long. But Harold didn't have shiny black and white feathers like the penguins to keep him warm. So, Harold did his best to be a penguin. It had been exciting sliding down the hill, but the ride had been very bumpy.
Well, I say push, that's all it takes. But what's the rush and where's the brakes?
We're flying now.
No, I'm not lying, pal. So what goes up must come back down. But I feel safe on solid ground. Like jogging now. Not tobogging now. Give flight for a penguin. Life in the fast lane, so frightful, don't walk. It's loop-a-dee-loo, it's a loop-a-dee-lie. I am telling you, I don't know why I thought I could fly. So I've been bold and you're the most. Let's get cozy on the coast. It's cold out, holy moly, I'm crying now. To think I'm flying somehow. Let's go round an icy bend. It's been nice, so let us end. I will write to you, my friend. Be a penguin pal till then. While I try to fly.
Much as he'd enjoyed the ride, the life of a penguin was just too cold for Harold. Whatever animal Harold chose, he'd rather be an animal in a more tropical climate. Monkeys lived in the trees and swung around on branches. Harold was sure he'd enjoy doing that. But before he got his chance... The monkeys seemed to like Harold's winter clothes. Harold couldn't climb trees as easily as the monkeys could. Yet. Thank you. Harold had landed safely, but he wasn't so sure anymore that he wanted to be a monkey. Harold wasn't so sure he wanted to be any kind of animal. The monkeys were heading straight for the napping cheetahs. Harold was sure the cheetahs wouldn't enjoy being awakened. Were falling fast. Harold had to think quickly. Remembering how the soft snow had cushioned his fall earlier, while snow was fine for penguins, it was much too cold for monkeys and cheetahs. The cheetahs were grateful to get back to their nest. But it was going to be a little harder to get the monkeys off his back.
I've looked around and I have found I'm at my best on solid ground to play the game. This has been fun, but farewell. So long, be strong. Remember this. Sing like a swan that found a song. Be a cheetah, baby, I'm through with that. Don't need no alley for this cat. Don't need to drape that ape in me on your banana tree. Although I love your hearty harmony, I'd rather be me. That's in my plan to understand on just 2 feet. Well, you've been so sweet, but I repeat, I'd rather be.
Living the life of the animals had been quite an adventure. Harold was glad to be a human being, but he was sleepy and ready to go home. Harold considered picking up his toys. But he'd had enough of animals for one night. Well, except for Lilac. Harold dropped off to sleep, and his purple crayon dropped to the floor.